I was supposed to be something different than what I turned out to be. The world had a role for me. They had an identity for me that I was supposed to assume. And I think it was very human of me to kind of shirk away from all of these roles that society expects of Black women, of Southern women, of, you know, of American women. I wasn't content with any of them. It all seemed too small. And any time that I would try and fit myself within an institution's borders, defined borders, I would go mad. I felt that something was being taken from me. So, I mean, I don't think my story is new. I think that there's a lot of women, especially a lot of Black women, that have this enormous weight of stereotypes that are placed on us, that we're constantly having to duck and dodge and snatch our humanity back from those stereotypes. And it's a heavy work. It's a hard work. I don't see the other side changing anytime soon. And so I kind of had to figure, I have to do my own thing in spite of what the world tells me I am.